How did 35% of America's wealth end up with 1% of the people? Why is nature so beautiful? Did Steve Jobs know something everyone else didn't? Can I believe in astrology? Why is 90% of the world's population trapped in either debt or poverty? Do angels, fairies, and goblins actually exist? Why is there a pyramid and magic eye on the US dollar? Why are so many countries at war? Is there life after death?